Hi guys, welcome to a Minecraft video. In this video I'm going to be showing you how to build an oil fracking plant, so let's get started. So this floor plan here is in the description as always, but the list of what you're going to need is on screen now. And if you're in creative mode, you can use infinite batteries and infinite flow barrels. So let's just get started off with our hydraulic fracking tower. That can go here. It's rather big. So we need to put several tanks down around here. So this one is going to be connected using gas pipes, and then this one you need to put universal fluid ducts in. There you go. So now we've got a fracking solution pipe to put into here, and we're going to put this to fracking solution. So this needs to be an output mode tank, and if you're in creative mode, as I said, you can use infinite fluid barrels to fill this all the way up, and then that also fill this up. Just so that you all know, this does kill all the dirt around the plant, so just mind that out if you want the area to look good. So I wouldn't build this in your base if you want your base to look good. So we're going to put a tank here and put some universal ducts here. And this is crude oil, right? No, that's heavy oil. This is crude oil. So this needs to be you can technically use that, but I'm going to put oil pipes down, and put this tank as this, and then set it to input output mode. So we're then going to put another oil pipe out. And okay, something that I didn't put in my chest, you need an electric boiler here, and then you're going to put an oil refinery here. So I'm just going to get some of the electrical system done now. You can put individual batteries in everything, but I'm just going to put one of these down here, put an infinite battery in. Obviously you can't do this in survival, but I'm going to put an infinite battery in, and I'm just going to run a wire here, and you can see this has already started heating up. And you're also going to set this to crude oil, so that means crude oil is going to come in here and turn into hot crude oil. Then you're going to move this over here. So I'm not actually going to put that connect to this, because otherwise the fracking plant will start straight away. We'll start already, and we're not ready for it to start if we haven't finished the rest of the system. So we're going to need our fractioning towers and fractioning tower separators, and we're just going to build a little tower of fractioning towers, so three on top of each other. And then you're going to need light oil and naphtha fluid identifiers, and set to light oil and naphtha, and there's another fluid identifier that I forgot. And I don't know how to spell. Tell me how I spell it. Okay. So you're going to need one of these. Connect these. And then this can be an input tank, because this can't be processed any further, so we're just going to put it into a tank. And then this is going to be heavy oil. So the reason I didn't give you an exact number of fluid ducts is because you can pipe this however you like, as long as they all get to their destination. So that's why I didn't give you a specific value for the universal fluid ducts. But yeah, you're going to connect all of these to your fractioning towers, and remember to connect the right one to each fractioning tower as you've changed them. I didn't clearly say that, but you have to change them using fluid identifiers to the correct thing. And so that's our input to the fractioning tower setup. So now we're going to have to set up our output. So we're going to need several of these tanks all around here, which are going to have our various materials in them. So I'm just going to run some ducts around. And I'm just going to fast forward this bit, because as long as they all get to the right places, you can do this part however you want. So I'm just going to speed up the video, and I'll be back when I've finished putting all of these pipes down. Okay, so we're back. I've done all the piping. So all we should have to do now to start is set this to output mode. And now we've got power in this. And you can see we're producing oil. This oil then goes to the boiler, as we can see. And then we're going to put it in the refinery. And now we're going to get our various oil out. So the schematic for the little plan, even though it's not that useful in this one, that link for that is in the description. Also, just the link for the entire thing is in the description as well. But that'll be it for this video, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Bye!